introduce someone who's very, she's going to introduce us, but I'm going to introduce her. Very responsible for bringing the great Vittorio Mezza from Rome, Italy, to play with my group, the Dominic Mancuso Group, which is based here in Toronto. So, Veronica Mezza from the Italian Cultural Institute.
Grazie. Thank you, Dominic. All right, so I'm your MC tonight. So, hello everyone, and welcome to the TD Toronto Jazz Festival. I'm Veronica Manson, the director of the Istituto Italiano di Cultura in Toronto, and it is such a pleasure to see you live and in person. This year, the TD Toronto Jazz Festival celebrates its 35th anniversary, and our continued success would not be possible without the ongoing and generous support of TD. Title sponsor and official bank of the festival, TD has stood by us over these past 2 years, reaffirming their commitment to supporting live music. We also would like to thank Ontario Lottery and Gaming Corporation, presenting partner of the OLG First Place, the Yorkville Royal Sonesta Hotel, the Bloor Yorkville BIA, Mill Street Beer, Taylor Flatgate, Tanqueray Gin, and Yamaha Canada Music. And our media partners are the Toronto Star, Jazz FM 91, and CP24. We would like also to, vital support was also provided by the Department of Canadian Heritage, the Canadian Council for the Arts, the Ontario Arts Council, and the Toronto Arts Council. We also would like to thank our Yorkville partners for their support, including the Greater Yorkville Residents Association and the ABC Residents Association. A hand of applause, please, for our great sponsors. Now, for up-to-the-minute festival information, follow at Toronto Jazz Fest on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and use the hashtag TD Music. You can also visit our information booth in Village of Yorkville Park, pick up a brochure, or go online to torontojazz.com. Now, to our artists tonight. After 25 years committed to a vision influenced by his cultural diverse world, tonight's performer is a singer, songwriter, and producer who thinks of the world as a global village. His 2010 Juno Award for World Music Album of the Year made history for Italians in Canada. A first for a record sung entirely in Italian and on various dialects of the Bel Paese, of the Republic. That same album, Comfortably Mine, would also win a Canadian Folk Music Award for World Music Artist of the Year. Collaboration has always intrigued this artist, fueling his artistic vision. He continues this trajectory by teaming up with renowned Italian pianist and arranger, Vittorio Mezza, whose appearance tonight is made for our contribution. So please welcome Dominic Mancuso Group with special guest Vittorio Mezza. Enjoy the show.
Archaic language of Sicilian. Thank you. on the clavinet keyboards, Jerry Cringer. Mr. Vittorio Mezzo just introducing us. All the way from Acapulco, Mexico, tonight on the bass for you, Mr. Paco Lubiano. And holding the groove tonight, my little brother, from San Antonio, Cuba, Rosendo Chende León. Right? This is what she says to her parents. She says,
Ah! Thank you.
sure that melody sounded a little familiar, huh? So that's what happens when you play with musicians from different parts of the world. We throw in all our spices and shit happens. It just does. And it's good stuff. Right now, I want to take this opportunity to introduce formally Mr. Vittorio Metz on piano. Vittorio and I have been collaborating the last couple of years. We made a record. It was ready to go. COVID hit. We put it in the cantina. It was stored. It was hanging out in the cantina for a couple of years. Things opened up. Here we are. So this next piece is called Tamuriata Nero. And this piece is off of Vittorio's Napoli jazz song. So my parents come from the region of Sicily, which is the southernest part of Italy, the island of Sicily. Vittorio's more from the peninsula on the mainland, south of Rome, is in the Campania region. And he made this homage to Napolitan melodies. And I fell in love with his work because of this body of work. So I thought it was a proper opportunity to introduce some of that work tonight at the concert. So we're going to perform this one. It's going to feature Mr. Vittorio Metz on piano. Collaborating with Vittorio, I said to him, I said, Vittorio, you know, I'd really like to push the group into like eclectic chamber jazz ensemble. And so he took all my compositions and he came back 3-4 months later and he rearranged 10 compositions for the Dominic Mancuso group and a string quartet, which we recorded here in 2020. And this is one of the pieces that he rearranged, but on this particular track, there's no string quartet, as you could see. So on the record, there was a couple of them that had no strings, and this was one of them. So we decided to play that one for you. This is called Salvatore. Sicilian sand. Marines were on the beachfront. Things did not go well. German bunker gunfire turned those beaches into hell. Pacemengava. Luz me porta. Pacemengava. Luz me porta. Their heads and cried. Ramirez, Salvatore, sweet face, it's the haunts the family. I said he died a Yankee soldier on the shores of Sicily. Ma che mi ingabba, bruise me for da da.
Flowers on the graves, but the uncles are long gone. Remembering Salvatore's sweet face, it still haunts the family. A dirty body Yankee soldier on the shores of Sicily. Makemingava. Bruise me for da da. Makemingava. Por tanto